You understand English? Just a little bit. I will talk to you. They have fought you so much.
Thank you, Zulu.
And the family, is your auntie?
Yes.
There's a lot of trouble in her life.
Yeah, she's got a problem. She has got asthma for 20 years now.
Yes. They've troubled you a lot. Zulu. Okay. But today you'll be free.
Amen. Thank you.
That you have come to the greater physician. You'll be healed. And that will not transfer to your daughter. It will never transfer to your children. Okay? Come here. Please, yeah.
Beg us out of the circle up, Ms. Fube.
Watch your screen and see the power of God moving. You can see our sister, she has been having asthma for over 20 years. You can see the operation being done now by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Continue to watch your screen and see the power of God. See the healing power of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. See God manifesting his power physically. Healing our sister of asthma for over 20 years.
Be free in Jesus Christ's name. Now breathe. You're free.
Clap for Master Jesus. Are you clapping for Master Jesus? Are you clapping, people of God? Are you clapping for the King of Kings? Are you clapping for the Lord of Lords?
Sit your head. No, breathe. You're free. Go to the hospital.
Clap for Master Jesus. For this healing, clap for him louder.
She's free, and all the family are free in the name of Jesus Christ. And her finances has been released. Her finances has been released. And as she's the release, you are released.